Soon you will be visiting the Sophia Children's Hospital for a surgery. In this video, we will tell you what to expect. Your pee travels from your kidneys into the bladder through a tube, the ureter. Sometimes pee will flow back into your kidneys. This is called vesicoureteral reflux. In some children, this part of the tube is too narrow. This is called a UVJ obstruction. This may cause pain, infections, or poorly functioning kidneys. In that case, surgery is needed. This is done by surgery performed through the urethra in case of reflux. The doctor creates a tiny bump inside your bladder, so the urine can no longer flow back. You will stay in the hospital for one day. In case of a UVJ obstruction with severe reflux, ureteral reimplantation is needed. Before surgery starts, you will get a sedative that will make you fall asleep. Through an incision in your lower belly, the doctor detaches the ureter from the bladder and reattaches it via a tunnel into the bladder. When you wake up, your parent will be there. And you will get a nice ice cream. You will have two or three small tubes coming out of your belly, which will be removed after a few days, one by one. When you can pee normally, you can go home. At home, you will have to recover. You should take it easy for 4 weeks. 3 months after surgery, you will come back to the outpatient clinic and the doctor will make another ultrasound.